I am back.
The premises are secure.
Looking for
control mode. Let's meet at the Rick again.
Got it. Let's keep moving.
Stay in control.
Pocket secretary from the information so I can take part of a message that mentioned a work area locked away from the public in my apartment building. Funny, because I haven't read it yet.
Nothing down here, over.
I think
my teeth are falling out.
There it is. Here's what we know. Born 1991, parents were illiterate railway workers, left school after 10 years, 2 years shy of the compulsory 12. To become a shift worker on a drilling gang looking for shale gas deposits in eastern Ukraine. Ran into trouble in 2011 when a group of pro-Russian separatists started to fight with his crew. After work, he tried to break it up, got injured and ended up in hospital. Could have been when he got augmented nuncture. Records get pretty scarce here. In fact, there's a good 12-year period we can't account for and no record of when or where he did get augmented. Shows up again briefly in 2023, this time with a wife and newborn kids. Only now he's in Belgorod, which I don't get, frankly. A pro-Ukrainian national moving to Russia only makes sense if he stayed with energy companies all those years. Everyone wanted a piece of their reserves after 2015, but that would have put him somewhere in Siberia. Belgorod is on the border with Ukraine. It's got nothing to do with oil. It does, however, have a long history of military occupation. And in 2016, it was the city from which the newly minted Russian Federated States deployed their terror associates to quell Ukraine's anti-separatist dissension once and for all. So why is he having a kid there in 2023? Still working on finding that one out, and on finding out what happened to the wife and kid afterward, because neither of them were with him when he emigrated to the Utilek complex last year.
Okay, right.
Who else will take care of this?
And I can't select that, I'm missing it. Got it. So all I can do right now is main mission, meet with James.
Jestli si ty hajzlové něco zkusit.
No.
Here is the abandoned information place. Already been in here. So there's a keypad. That one's free.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Zeke's augmented platform crumbles. Pause to read. Just loot.
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. The conversation we recovered. You know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
ARC is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus!
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
Shit! What? How? I wasn't followed.
Maybe somebody at PRE detected Janus' hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there!
That worked.
Under surveillance.
back in that room again.
Access granted.
Face-to-face meeting with Janus has been rudely cut short. Escape the drones.
Continuing search and execute.
here.
Anomalous state detected.
Suspicious.
Activating investigation mode. No anomalous activity detected. Continuing scanning caution control mode.
Let's see.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Quick! Crap! See, there's a valve here. He's already been searched. I've been here before. gas mine.
Tady je další.
I did not like the way those guards from the bank were looking at me earlier. Those Star Wars guys? What? What happened? Are you alright? Yes, I'm fine. I guess I said to myself everything belongs to the bank. Ask me to leave. Did you say anything? No way. They're much more intimidating than the police. Like they would not even hesitate to
go away from the drone.
You should get ready to avoid any trouble.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Whoa. Search completion. So when the search is completed, I'll come back with the next part. Thanks for watching.